Rosenian, and art is what I do. It's my hustle.
Oh my God.
Box House.
Joe P got this one.
My painting process starts from a plain shoe, which is like my plain canvas.
I started off seriously in 2018, but my first pair was done in 2017, which was like the prototype for my designs.
Depending on the design, I usually do like two layers, which is a base layer or the primer, and then I sketch on it, and then I go to the final artwork.
So my initial investment was buying art supplies and my first pair of shoes, which I think it wasn't that costly, but it was a big step. I market my brand online, on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Where you also have the option of paid ads to reach more people, which is a good thing, considering that that is the target to spread the ads.
For designs which need multiple colors, each layer has to be done and dried differently so that they don't mix up. So this specific shoe was a client's order. I do custom orders, like what people would like on their shoe, and then I tell them if it's viable or not, and then I get to work after giving them the feedback.
Mimi kuna place wani niliwaka, nikamaliza hiyo probation period ya 3 months and then mara ya pili ni hawa na Nicole, but then nikauliza what's on the table, wanasema ati another maybe 3 months probation before full time and then kuangalia salary increment. Nikaambia fundi ni trick, naambia mtu don't call us, I'll call you. Traffic and then we'll see kubadi uko traffic ngichukua 5 to 9. Now I'm done with the line work on these. I'm taking them out to dry as I also take a break.
Speaking of contracts and progress, so far I've been approached by major brands, for example KFC and Bata, where we work on contract basis and commissions for specific content generation programs, or for, in case of Bata, we were doing live painting of shoes and also inventory for sale. So now I'm waiting for the line work to dry, which is a process, but a good quality of this paint is that it is fast drying, so it is easier to get a lot done in a short amount of time. For multiple colors, you have to paint a layer, wait for it to dry, and then you can continue with the work. I think it's very sustainable because I don't think there will come a time where people won't need art or art services to say so. Like, there is always a need, so you just have to work harder to meet the need and demands and the orders. I'm